Late Friday entertainment, UCLA visiting Arizona State in Tempe. Kevin Barnett and Holly McPeak watching the Bruins be victorious in four sets. They won the first set handily, but the second set, Holly, Arizona State rebounded. Aluma Okoro asserted herself.
She certainly did. She's so athletic. She has the ability to dominate a match. She had 14 kills and 13 digs. Ivana Jeremic was hot also. Some amazing swings both sides of the court. 13 kills and hit for a very high percentage for Arizona State.
Things trending the right way for Arizona State in the second, but UCLA would come right back. Mac May, she may be turning into the bellwether for this team. Hits 455, and several of them impressive.
When she puts up good numbers on the right side, good things happen. 13 kills. She hit 455 with only three errors.
And only outdone by her teammate hitting 462 with 15 kills, Madeline Gates.
When a middle attacker for your team leads you in kills, that is a good thing. 15 kills, high percentage plays, hitting 462 for the Bruins.
The Bruins hoping to get back to the sweet sand of Santa Monica. For now, they have dominated the desert. They sweep Arizona, and they go 3-1 over Arizona State. That'll do it from Tempe.